line is drawn, the stage is set, Portugal against Wales, and indeed some are dreaming dreams. Who wins tonight? But then we'll be taking a look at this big match as far as the program is concerned. This afternoon, Cristiano Ronaldo up against his teammate at club level, talking about Gareth Bale. Who will have the last laugh? Indeed, come the 12th of July, the Nigeria Football Federation have promised to name the new coach as far as the Ship Eagles is concerned. In the center of excellence, the city of Lagos, the Flying Eagles will be playing their return game as far as the African Under 20 Championship is concerned. Who will be the assistant coaches as far as the national team is concerned? This and many more we shall be taking a look at on the show this afternoon, not forgetting what is happening outside the shores of Nigeria. You can never be bigger than the law of a country, irrespective of how influential you are. That is what is happening to athletes or sportsmen like Oscar Pistorius and indeed Lionel Messi. And many more you get on Sports Edge this afternoon. On set with me this afternoon, indeed, I have award-winning Tana Ayejino, not forgetting one man who indeed is a regular and has seen it all as far as the major championship is concerned, Olympics, World Cup, and many others. Today's to the Rio 2016 Olympic Games that will show Tamino, indeed, lighting the Olympics and many more on the show this afternoon. I start with you, Dabo. Good afternoon to you.
Good afternoon, man.
And then, Tana, athletes, the crime, the welfare, with 30 days to the Rio 2016 Olympic Games, and camp allowances not being paid to Nigerian athletes.
Yeah, I think the Nigerian athletes actually left it too late for them to start crying out. And if there's any Nigerian who is expecting miracles in Rio 30 days from now, I think they should start having a rethink. We actually had a situation where we had a minister who has been shouting he doesn't know where a certain 2.9 billion naira that was meant for preparation for the Olympics as well as the last year's All African Games and the Youth Olympics had gone to, and as such nothing is happening in the camp. I visited one of the camps, and you'll be shocked at what is going on in the Nigerian camp ahead of the Olympics. We have athletes who are not well-fed. We have athletes who have not been paid camp allowances. And for information, do you even know how much the camp allowance per day for an athlete is? Just 2,000 naira. Just 2,000 naira.
2,000 naira.
These athletes have not been paid a dime from their money. And what they get are officials coming to tell them there's no money, funds have not been released, and all that. How do you expect such athletes to actually, prepare themselves psychologically ahead of a global games like the Olympics? I think for me, we're just planning to fail. We've always done it in the past. We equally spent billions of naira at the London 2012 games, and we came back with nothing. And so when we come back with nothing now, it won't look new. But of course, we need